to break the school record here, so that's pretty exciting.
And I know you have a little while left in your career here at St. Vitus, but what is the legacy you'd like to leave here when you do graduate and go to Drake?
You know, I want to be modest, but you know, I want to be known as, like, you know, probably the best to ever come through here. You know, I know Coach Holland might not like that, but you know, because he thinks he ran it back in '96.
Speaking of
Roosevelt House, so
I've heard said about you and seen said about you that not only do you make plays, you can also make plays happen. Is that something you pride yourself in?
Yeah, you know, it's in me now to make plays for not just myself, but other people as well.
When you step out on that court, each game, just how much fun do you have?
Oh, I have a lot of fun, especially with the group guys we have. It's really fun, especially when we're winning.
Greatness is not this wonderful, esoteric, elusive, godlike feature that only the special among us will ever taste. You know, it's something that truly exists in all of us. It's very simple. This is what I believe, and I'm willing to die for it.
Yeah.
Period.
I came from the bottom, but I'm coming to the top. Like some testing your will, how much faith do you got? Your foot's on the line, will you ever take a shot to score the game when it points, when it zeros to clock? I've came to find that life's a test. There's no cheating either, just work is stress. If no money's provided, you're eating less. Bills on the table and pain in your chest. You promise you'll pay for the things that you can't. You want the whole world, but it's burning in your hands. You ask for help, no one hears you when it stands. A crowd full of friends you can never call fam. They love you then, but they don't love you now. Your whole life seems to be crashing down. You never feel safe when there's no one around. So if you feel like giving up, you gotta stand your ground. No one else can ever try to tell you otherwise. So stop trying to be just like them other guys. Fake the haters who live in this, see you feeling life. And fuck the coaches who judge it cause they're shaping size. If you ever wanna make it, you gotta show effort and show dedication and crave it. Like basically nothing else matters but getting that paper and that education. Just take it from me, I ain't doing this shit. The rap with a mouth full of gold teeth that'll show the whole world that my chain ain't soldiers. Let the world know I'm an OG. No, I do this for my fam, for my city and for me. Cause honestly, I throw a middle finger up to those who don't believe. So if you want it, get it, don't ever give up. You got it, you wanna make it and chase it, no one can stop you, they're gonna hate you, but let them hate you, that's fine, cause if they stand in your way, then you gotta leave them behind, but if you want it, get it, don't ever give up, you got it, you wanna make it, then chase it, no one can stop you, they're gonna hate you, but let them hate you, that's fine, cause if they stand in your way, then you gotta leave them behind. People will always try to bring you down, but that's a part of life. Imagine their reaction when they see your name up in the lights. Ignore the gossip and nonsense you're hearing on the daily, cause if it gets to your head, then you'll only end up failing. Just be the best that you can. Only those who love you will be there in the end. Stick with those in your defense and leave alone your phony friends. Stay on track, don't fall behind. Either chase your goals or fall in line. Bullshit is only a waste of your time, so go with your gut and stay on your grind. I wanna wake up the world. Someone's gotta hear my message. This is food for your thought. Take it, it's easy ingestion. I won't leave you in question, just a lasting impression. I'm trying to speak the truth, so take heed to my lessons. This is honestly the most honest things I've said in a while. In life you'll always be judged. Eternal circles of trials. Just keep your head up and never ever fall to denial. You're finally on the clock, meaning your time is now. So if you want it, get it, don't ever give up. You got it, you wanna make it, and chase it, no one can stop you, they're gonna hate you, but let them hate you, that's fine, cause if they stand in your way, then you gotta leave them behind, but if you want it, get it, don't ever give up, you got it, you wanna make it, then chase it, no one can stop you, they're gonna hate you, but let them hate you, that's fine, cause if they stand in your way, then you gotta leave them behind.